It's here. Well, yes, I may be an intelligent machine, but I still grind my coffee beans. Sometimes, stopping to take a break can help you go further.
Promotions for Camellia Golden Week look pretty fancy. We've been so busy with our proxy work, I forgot about the festival. You think we should close up the store for a while and take a break somewhere? There's no time like the present.
Why don't we just hang around 6th Street or the house?
Aren't you usually the one into holidays? You know, all the shops will have those limited edition items where events prepared. It'll be well worth checking out. Fairy, can you pull up some info online about Camellia Golden Week?
Searching for Camellia Golden Week. Top results include new Eridu's shopping scam, discount strategies longer than a thesis, fake products, crowded attractions, and will there be fake products? Suggestion, do not participate in Camellia Golden Week.
Those reviews are all so one-sided. Are you just searching a database of tourist complaints or something?
Master, I have a more efficient proposal for summer enjoyment. Replace the HDD system wallpaper with an HD image of a beach. Set the heater to 38 degrees Celsius and wind to level 5. And play some bustling crowd sound effects. To implement such an efficient vacation, please say, start.
Fairy, you use enough of the electricity bill as it is.
You know, the stores over on 6th Street should be getting ready for Golden Week right about now. They might know more about the deals going on. I'll take care of the video store bill. You can hit up the shopkeepers and get the lowdown on the street about Camellia Golden Week. We missed out on the festival last time because of work, so let's make up for it this time.
you are! Great timing! Come inside! Promotions for Camellia Golden Week are getting into full swing, and the streets are packed! I was worried you'd be wandering around outside for ages! Come take a seat anywhere! Make yourself at home!
But this is my home, right?
Oh, come on! We're such good pals, you and me! Who's keeping track?
Nicole.
I almost forgot about you. Good. Now that you're both here, let me tell you about the commission.
So you do remember you're a client. I'd almost started to think Random Play had changed owners.
You two love to joke around. I'm a regular here, so I'm just showing I care.
Hopefully that enthusiasm will last until it's time to pay. And next time you rent a video from us, would you stop using the free trial vouchers? It's been at least 10 times now.
Okay, let's not make a big deal out of it. Check this out. This is the target of your next commission.
It's a supply box?
Yep, four words. Can you open it?
Fairy, got any ideas?
Negative. The lock used in this security device is not a smart console. I'm unable to access it. Note, this is not due to a lack of ability, but rather the obsolete and outdated architecture of the device. Again, this is not because I cannot. It is the box's fault.
Calm down, Fairy. Nobody's doubting your capability, so relax.
Where'd you get it, Nicole?
This isn't any old box. A few days ago, a small sub-hollow called C-41 was suppressed, with the Hollow Investigative Association designating it officially in decline. Normally, even sub-hollows that are in decline are guarded carefully by public security, since they're still dangerous. But it just so happens to be Camellia Golden Week! Most public security forces are out on the streets keeping the peace. So there's a gap in sub-hollow C-41 security. Some other raiders got in and found a huge, well-preserved warehouse in C-41. The walls were coated in a special corruption-resistant alloy, and there were stacks of supply boxes inside. So now, among Hollow Raiders, rumor is C-41 is full of high-value supply boxes. Maybe there'll be some intel posted to Internaut soon.
So, the supply box is from inside C-41, right?
Sure is. The Cunninghairs can smell a deal a mile away. If C-41 is a gold mine, as they say, then I, Nicole, cannot let such an opportunity go. So let's team up, Faithen. Besides, I heard you're getting ready for a Camellia Golden Week vacation. Tell me this, what do you need for any good vacation?
I know, passion.
No, not that, Denny's. Passion is great, but Denny's can triple your vibe in a flash. I'll go find a locksmith who can open this box. You go check out C-41 and bring back some more of those supply boxes for yourself. And you'll see, I wasn't kidding around. Well then, how about we turn this Golden Week vacation into a real Golden Week, huh? this my allowance? You take it. I can't be bothered. Better dodge.
From exploring? So how'd it go? I wasn't lying, right?
You're right. There are definitely supply boxes down there.
Haha! Now that you approve, this year's Golden Week is definitely gonna be a great one.
One more thing. Speaking of the association,
Someone over there gave me some insider intel about Hollow C41. You must have noticed when you went there yourself. That warehouse, preserved in such good condition as it is? Well, it likely belongs to Midsummer Incorporated.
Midsummer Incorporated? Who are they? Are they a big deal?
What? You've really never heard of Midsummer Incorporated? They were a major weapons manufacturer. They even challenged Three Gates Military Tech for the lion's share of the market. But the fall of the old capital hit them real bad, and soon they disappeared from the industry. But just before that happened, they held a press conference announcing a mysterious treasure to boost their struggling performance. If that warehouse really belongs to Midsummer Incorporated, then it all lines up. The piles of supply boxes, the high-value contents, and also the defensive weapons we ran into. So that's that. Our shared goal is settled. Find Midsummer Incorporated's mysterious treasure. The Cunning Hares will gather more info about the warehouse while you keep exploring Hollow C41. Bring us back those supply boxes so we can unlock them. As part of the deal, you can have anything useful you find inside. Consider it your vacation fund. But don't throw away the other stuff you can't use. There might be some merchants interested in it. It's Camellia Golden Week, after all. Lots of businesses will be buying and selling all sorts of stuff.
Okay, I've got it.
Make a big holiday shopping list, Faithen. Soon, we'll be swimming in Denny's.
so many coins! Though, they don't seem to be very useful.
What I found.
Can I throw it away? No? That's a shame. Is this my tip? You take it. I can't be bothered.
Look what I found.
Thank you.
I picked up Nicole's greatest love.
My tip. That's got some zing, but not a...
Thank you.
Huh. I picked up Nicole's greatest love.
Is this my tip?
I picked up Nicole's greatest love.
Good evening. Which part do you want to modify this? Got any questions? Come find me anytime. I'll be here.
Is this my tip? Huh. I picked up Nicole's greatest love.
Copy that.
Huh. I picked up Nicole's greatest love.
Allowance?
my allowance?
That's got some zing,
but not as much as me.
Time for some tail care.
Ready and waiting.